And the game bugged because she was not on her bike, but she was on her bike. Getting photo running on.
Shit, someone's in the tunnel.
What?
Here, come off.
What are we doing?
Listen to me. The gunshots that you heard, those were really bad, man.
Really, really bad. Okay, so do I have... No, but I do have a silencer on that, and... Okay, let's go ahead and reload.
Finally, Jesus.
Suppose... Hang on, let me check the trucks here real quick. They might have something we can use. Nope. Anything up here? Ooh! No, but there could have been, maybe. Also, I have noticed, though, if you're doing an escort, it looks like you have unlimited gasoline, which I am totally down for. And more scrap. Damn it. Need... No. Let me get really close. Ow! Come on, game! Ben Studios, no. Bad baby, bad. Huh! SJ, morning. So, that should have been quiet on your end. Chris wasn't on my end. Woo!
What's your name?
Oh my god, it put us all the way back here. Okay.
Lisa, how did you live out here alone?
Hang on, let me look around. I want to see if I can get like a silencer of some kind.
You didn't talk much, did you?
No, she doesn't. Scrap. There's only scrap. Okay.
They're rocks, but when you cut them open, they're really pretty inside.
Okay.
This has got a tether issue. This has got a terrible, terrible tether issue.
Overflow and black hair everywhere. Do you think he's at the camp too?
I don't know, kid.
There's a weird echo. I was hoping it wouldn't do that. Properties. Advanced properties. Well, there is always one thing I can do. Are you still getting an echo? So, I tried to split the game volume and the scream commands, and I don't know if it's giving you guys an echo. It shouldn't, but... No, okay, what about right now? Do you know if it, Oh, I know what you're talking about. Now, I know... That echo? Yeah, that was, because he was talking far away. You're scaring me, SJ. You're scaring me. What about that?
What are we doing?
Listen to me. The gunshots that you heard were...
Wasn't that?
Really bad, man. Do you understand?
It was doubling up.
No, please.
Wait, what? I... god, game! Still doing it. I wonder, if I do this, if I mute the console, if it will double it up. I love that. I went to do something and the bike just tipped over. But dang. Since she was still on the bike,
Lisa,
it counts as a death.
Live out here alone for all this time.
You didn't talk much, did you?
My dad's a rock hound.
Still doing
he's
it?
Taking me out here looking for thunder eggs.
Thunder eggs?
They're rocks, but when you cut them open, they're really pretty inside.
Okay. That sounds great.
We used to go all over. In that crater, the lava flow in that crater, everywhere. Do you think he's at the camp too?
I don't know, kid. Someone's in the tunnel.
What?
Here, hop off.
What are we doing?
Listen to me. The gunshots that you heard, those were really bad men. Do you understand?
Okay, is it still doing the doubling? I removed the additional side audio. Curious. Up. Are you getting in now? Oh god. Still getting it. You're still getting the doubling. Oh. I know where it's at. I've been done the whole time. How about now? So there's a scroll wheel on me. And I removed there was an additional audio loop that was game audio that was PC, that was labeled PC for whatever reason. If I just remove that. How about now? You should only hear the one, like, Deke walking around like now. Okay. Sidearm suppressor. Okay, that's what I was looking for.
Gotcha.
Or they know where I'm at and we don't even need to worry about it. Okay, well, that's fine. Wait, did he see us or did he not? What do you mean I'm going too far from Lisa?
Place to hide. Don't come out until I say so.
Can I move forward now? I'm so confused, game! Okay, I don't know how this got past QA. Sounds better? Okay. Hello, hey, morning! Hang on. Hero! There we go. Sounds better? Alright, so it looked like it was the double down audio. Now again, knock on wood. Actual wood table. Single track now? Okay, so here's the kick. Audio commands should be quiet to you. Loud to me. Game audio should be still louder than audio commands. And yeah. So I think I got it. Thank you, SJ. It looked like there was a double track working on it. So I when you have like GoXLR, when you have a new piece of tech mixed in with split audio mixers you have in OBS and you try to get them to work together, it can be a bit of a pain. That's all. Also, it looks like, yeah. For science, yes. For science. Okay, I'm sorry, okay, I keep saying, like, I can't believe this got past QA. I wanna claw at this. If you have an escort mission, do not have a tether. Okay? Do not have a tether. You tether, and this shit happens. Especially if it's brokey broke. The player won't know where to go. Because in the dev's mind, oh, it makes sense. It's a bit down here. No, that's not how that works. Blank, hey, buddy. Morning, tiki bastard. Sounds good? Okay. That's Willow, that's the point. That's the goal, is to make it faint. It's gotta be faint. That way the game audio takes over. Okay, now if I move forward, is this gonna be a problem? I don't know, this tunnel might be completely glitched. Well, please tell me you saw Superman right there. Whoa. Okay, this was not properly QA tested. I'm just saying. Or it was, and they gave zero shits. Okay, then it's fine if that's what's going for. Yes, that's the idea, is... Lisa, I think it's safe.
Kid, come on out, it's safe.
Hey, look, it's safe. Much lower than when I used it earlier. Okay, so that's a good thing. Again. Yes. Hopefully, though, there shouldn't be any doubling up of audio. That's the thing that I'm most worried about, is, like, audio being like... Burp, burp, burp. Oh. Okay.
Scrap.
Scrap. Now, watch. I walk away, and then all of a sudden... It'd be like, you're leaving Lisa behind. You're damn right I'm leaving Lisa behind. Sorry, I got a thing. Tethers really, really bug me. They're cheap and they're dirty when it comes to developing. And I've seen them before and I've dealt with them before and I've always told anyone that I've QA'd for, it's like, don't do it. I'll do it.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I think I want to go home.
Nah, kid, the cab. You'll be safe there, you'll see.
Okay.
Speed bump. Now watch, the second we get out of the tunnel, it's gonna be like, and you left Lisa behind.
I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors, did they own any firearms, you know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or did they wear uniforms like in the army?
Oh, hey.
Like the army. But they were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
Did they have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Who's Tommy?
Tommy Strickland. My best friend. But he's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it.
Do you know what the fallout shelter is?
Food, water, guns, you know. Stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back for me.
Alright, hang on. Let me see if I can get any ammo out of this truck. I feel like really bad things are gonna happen to this kid. I don't think she's gonna die. Because that'd be too cliche. But I do feel like really, really bad things are gonna happen to this kid. Either that or it's a throwaway. Either one and done, or if they're really gonna try to push it. Yeah. Yes. There's the exit. Hey, we're almost done with this mission.
All right, this is it. We're here. So just stay with me.
Okay.
You can mount your bike faster by holding square while sprinting. Oh. Well, shit. He's just kind of like slowly lifting things up and slowly getting on.
What do we have here?
Oh my God. Lisa, honey. It's okay. You're safe now.
Mom and Dad and everyone got sick and I didn't know what to do and men came and people got sick.
It's okay. You're safe now. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle.
Not even Christmas.
We were
lamp.
Neighbors.
You are right, lamp.
I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Are they here, Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, sorry, pumpkin. Answer to that.
No. They're not here.
Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food.
Two years by herself. It's a fighter.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits tonight.
Hey, listen. She's been through a lot. Can we just...
Let me worry about how...
No, listen to me, okay? Seriously, don't work her like you do everyone else.
Don't tell me how to run my camp. You want to move here? You want to help us run this? Then maybe you get some say.
Crap.
Don't get soft.
A little bit different when the kid was what? 12? 11? On her own for 2 years? Creatures that she can't really explain what's going on around her? Yeah. I think I see what death meant by Tuck is worse than Copeland. She's gonna push this girl right on out of this camp. I bet you anything we're gonna have to go find her. We're gonna feel responsible because Tucker's just gonna be an ass. Ability to stun on a human enemy on a swarmer with a melee attack while sprinting. When in focus, ranged weapons will have an increased power to stop weaker enemies. Cooldown of focus improves the recovery and duration of a focus cocktail. ability to follow a melee attack with a ranged attack for massive damage.
Hmm.
Not really using the crossbow. Thinking focus fire. Alrighty. See, we need to get Copeland to trust level 2. That way, I can get a better. Oh yeah, a better bike.
Same as ever.
Ooh. Notice will step up, especially at close to mid-range. You know, average condition. Why aren't you working?
I'm not gonna feed you. That right there, good piece.
That right there, that's a good piece right there. Mm-hmm. Med kit, a compressor made from an oiled... specialty. Wait, what is a shotgun following? Oh, it's a primary. Wait, I'm sorry. Yeah. Yeah. All right.
I'll see you later, man.
Try it. All right, where to park? Where are we heading? He's my brother. Let's go to my brother. Yeehaw! Damn it. I want to follow the route, but it... Yep, nope, sorry. I hate this camp. Exit. This way. Hey, you deacon.
Wait a sec.
Also, side note. So they have, like, some Sony paint jobs in this game. Like, Stranding, other things like this. I went with the Concrete Dreamy right here, which looks awesome. One of these days, we're gonna have to try playing that game because I hear it's a really cute game.
O'Brien, it's goddamn O'Brien. What did he say? Metolius Springs. Yeah. Boozer, you there?
Yeah, dude.
I just caught a break. That Nero radio might actually be useful. I know where they're going tomorrow.
Wait, I thought you said you couldn't take them on.
No, well, I can't.
But with a little luck, I can get
we can.
Without being seen. And...
Give them hell, brother.
Or me. Okay.
You'll ride faster than your guardian angel can fly.
Like I said, Jack used to say a lot of stupid shit. Deacon out.
Hey. Okay, you're fine, buddy. Okay. Just want to, like, smack at me like you're okay, all right? Breathe.
Go
to Copeland's. I need the experience.
Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
We're only 5K away from it.
I was done for. Holy shit, you know?
Yep, holy shit.
Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Don't get caught again.
John, Deacon. They know why. Keep your head down and run.
Hey, I want my NOS and I want my fanny pack, okay? A man without his fanny pack is no man at all. Tony, hey, morning. Woo. Whoop. Yeehaw.
Deacon St. John, this is Ada Tucker.
Oh, God, yeah. Just trying to butter my biscuit. That's what you're trying to do. I see what you're doing. Speed bump. Aw. Wait, am I going the... I am going somewhere else. Whoa. Leaving playable area. Third zone, maybe? Ooh, final zone. We might need to stop by and get some gas. I hear him. Okay, gotta go. Woo! Hey. I'm gonna say it. Fireman's axe is best weapon. I'm feeling better. Feel a lot better, actually. Oh, we're just gonna get on the bike. Get on the bike. Go! We got past the bear. Which, chat, if you didn't know this, bear is scary. Yeah. I know, it's a huge revelation to me, too. Uh-oh. Oh! Oh, damn it. All right, yeah. Oh, it's a tunnel. I don't like tunnels. I don't.
Let's see. That'll hold.
Yeah, I bet it will. All right, let's take it nice and easy. Hang on, let me check to see if there's any ammo in the back of this trunk. Yep, that's the idea, Tony. I've always strived where the audio command is quiet to you guys. Loud to me, and yeah, it's loud to me. Oh yeah. Oh, here we go. Ooh, easy, Deke. Am I going the right way? Oh, I don't know. Oh, there's a question mark over here. Somebody's in it. Stranger danger. Ow. You swipe at me. Freaking rude right there. So there's somebody in need of my aid. Nope. Linder, hey buddy, morning. Good. Well, if I up it anymore, I'm more afraid that it might, like, double down the audio. I'm trying to find a really good way to split Streamlabs audio from desktop. And that's tricky. As far as I know, if I use desktop audio, what would that do? Now that I think about it. Please desktop audio.
So,
you won't learn it doubles it. It doubles it. Yeah. It doubles it.
It's a rifle, not a gun. I was in the 10th Mountain Cope. Don't give me any Marine Corps
it shouldn't.
Bullshit.
Killing a buck's a little different than killing a man. Or.
We're going deer hunting. Oh, okay. Well.
The best way to hunt an animal is to track it. You gotta focus and see what nature's trying to tell you.
I feel like this man's been mauled by a bear. I know the feeling. Enough.
You'll see the signs.
He's gonna taste the grass. He's gonna be like, but that way. How do you know? Tracks. Why'd you eat the grass? Because I like it. All right. Walk up. Learn how to hunt. Not Red Dead, but sure, we'll take it. Here! It's a rifle, not a gun. Remember that, chat. All right, Cope. Well, okay. I'm sorry.
Look hard. See this pile of deer scat? It's fresh.
French.
I'm sorry, what is scat?
Yeah, I see it.
Oh, it's poo.
This way.
Why not just say poo?
Yeah, I can see that.
Well, come on, man.
One thing. Why do I not have... I have a pistol.
There's your buck. I see him.
Yeah, but you
use
didn't...
Use my rifle. If you were in the 10th Mountain, you know how to use a scope.
What's the 10th Mountain?
Yeah,
so
no,
you...
I know how to use a scope.
Can't use a shotgun. I mean, I can't use explosives. Alright, That's a really bad shot, I feel like.
Easy, easy. I got this.
Okay, Cope, I don't need you to be like, easy, easy.
Got it. Nice shot.
I'm sorry, that went right through your head. SJ, welcome back. I feel like if a bullet goes through here, there's a word for it, night-night. Yeah, track quarry. You have unlocked track quarry, the ability to track a wounded deer. Look for blood trail. You can tap the R3 and use hold to search for a clue.
Oh, God damn it! It wasn't a kill shot. He got away.
Well, that was a kill shot.
Okay.
Please don't tell me. I just heard a bear.
Look close. Yeah, I see him.
And follow him.
On it.
He'll be slowing down about now. Losing too much blood.
Not the blood.
We should be coming across his carcass anytime now.
Oh, God.
You know how you got an animal?
Yeah, I gutted a bear. I'm pretty sure I know how to gut an animal. Okay.
Yeah, look. Cope.
I feel like there's
hunting before.
I'm just going to say it. Whoever was responsible for like where these missions fall in place, I don't think they were doing it right. Like, these feel like tutorial missions when you're already doing this stuff in the game, in the open world. Like, they should have done this. They should have front-loaded the tutorial shit like normal versus peppering it out because I'm already done this stuff multiple times. This is so weird.
I used to go elk hunting.
Like, we had a mission, and I kid you not, where it's like teaching me how to heal. And we've been playing for 8 hours. So,
with his old man. And
that's fine.
He showed me how to gut a deer.
Well, let's just say, no disrespect to Boozer, but you got a lot to learn. You're wasting a lot of meat there.
Well, okay, then.
Not bad.
You're wasting a lot.
Yeah, thanks.
That was it. I've been doing this for 8 hours, and that was it. I just skinned a bear. I hunted the bear, too. To be fair, the bear was also hunting me, so it was like a win-win. We always found each other.
Now, I'll take back that rifle.
Here, thanks.
Don't worry, I already have mine.
Like I said, Deke, we can always use more venison at the camp. Still got some folks trying to heal up from that Ripper attack.
Okay, mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll see if I can remember that.
Almost there. I did kill a bar, yes. Didn't kill a bear. I killed a bar. That soap bar had it coming. All right.
Need something, man?
Yeah, Manny.
Your bike could use an upgrade.
Well, about that upgrade. I want my fanny pack, dude. Give me my damn fanny. Also, look at that. That makes me want to play Concrete Jungle or Concrete Genie right now. Like, look at that. That artwork looks so cool. Ooh. I like increased fuel capacity. I don't like what it does to my the little artwork right there. Like, like that's perfect, and then you screw it up.
be here.
All right. See you soon, Manny.
Hey, Damon.
Oh, that was not a lot. As so little.
How's it going?
Hey. Nice.
Undiscovered. Oh, that's a lot of undiscovered, chat. That looks like a big old boy. Okay. Yuppers. Yuppers indeed.
Deacon, what's up?
I feel like April's going to be a very... very, like, expensive month for... If you're excited for Cyberpunk, Resident Evil 3, Final Fantasy 7 now... I could have sworn there was like two other games coming out then as well. Like, April's gonna be a loaded month. It's gonna be a real loaded month.
How's it going, Booze Man?
Fine, damn it. Hey, Deke, we're getting low on supplies. We'll do some more meat if you get a chance.
Oh, shit. Okay. Guess it's been a while since we did it. I'll see if I can scare up some meat while I'm out. Yeah, I had Cope give me a few pointers. Believe it or not.
Cope? Shit, I don't believe it. Thanks, Dean.
See you, Booth Man.
Nope. Not dealing with the wolf. I'd rather hunt deer or a bear than a wolf. Uh-oh. Ooh, I'm going!
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
Nope, not in the mood.
He's... No, he... Shh. To be fair, would you be in the mood to listen to propaganda bullshit, paranoid bullshit, after you almost basically got a vasectomy from a... really, really high fall. Fall. So close to hearing. Woo.
Don't ask me how.
Okay, my bike is smoking. Two dance competitions in March when hasn't been able to enjoy it anyway. March and April are really loaded for video games right now, and they might be a little bit too much to the point where I... we'll see how well that works for sales, but...
All right. How much longer are we going to be out here? We're just getting started, so pull your jets, okay? Let me get back to work.
Brian, this has got to be it.
Do we want to fix my bike? My bike is now auto-fixed and probably auto-fueled. Hey! Whoop. I wonder if there's a way to get rid of the constant survival updates. So I've seen that message like two or three times now. Ooh, we're not going that way.
Hey, Sarge, how about we make an unscheduled stop on our way back? A couple of sample traps I want to check.
Hey, Doc, how long before your job's done? Carry on yourself.
Well, man, I'm just gonna come carry you. Not you. You guys checked the perimeter, right?
I saw something,
yeah,
damn it!
It's clear.
Eh?
Damn it, so close.
On approach to the landing site, I observed a large swarm of insects burrowing. Don't
discern what was attracting the insects, but from the size of the swarm, recent carrion is indicated. Should be just over here.
Oh,
damn it,
oh.
Where's... Ah, here it is. Speculation as to Tabanus Atratus is confirmed. Lots of reports from this year. I'm about to have the suit on. Is still mostly intact and appears to be
I just blend in the shrubbery. Cyberpunk, so we're gonna have the share.
Lived a few more weeks, you might have become one yourself.
I think everyone's actually looking forward to Cyberpunk as I hit my mic.
What do you want? Stay back.
I just want to talk.
Nero Protocol 2-7 states clearly that if conducting operations in quarantine zones, if I encounter any civilians or civilians, that I'm forbidden from making contact.
Really? See, that sounded to me like making contact.
Yes. Yes, it did.
You're alive.
Yes. I am.
How are you alive?
What? I don't understand.
Okay. You were there. That night. Farewell. The next night, refugee
Nero
camp.
Protocol 2-7 states.
Everyone was dead. They were slaughtered. Torn limb for goddamn limb. All right, listen up. We're going to do this the easy way or the hard way. The easy way, we have a little chat. You give me the information that I need, and then you go back to digging your way through freaker shit or whatever the hell else you're doing out here. The hard way. Crack open that little space suit, and then we see what your friends out there have to say about you breathing in all this contaminated air. So what's it gonna be, O'Brien?
Yes. Okay. Okay.
You remember the rooftop of the old brewery. I put a woman on your chopper, she was wounded.
Yes. I remember, a knife wound. She was cut pretty bad.
I went to the refugee camp that you said you were taking her to. Everyone was dead, so I'm going to ask you again. How did you survive?
We went to another camp.
We weren't there. We were diverted south to another camp.
There you go. Well,
like you said,
wow.
Camp in Belknap was overrun, so they moved us south to a camp outside of Silver Lake.
Were there survivors?
You mean now? I don't know. I was transferred to the research unit.
Did she survive?
Oh, wait. I can find out. I can check. You have one of our radios. That's how you... I can't promise anything, but I'll check.
Uh-huh, and I'm going to go with you.
No, you can't. Please, you don't... Hey, you don't understand. I'll fucking shoot you.
Not before I shoot you.
Okay, look, if you're going to fucking kill me, do it, okay? I did my job. Did that woman, your wife... I put her on oxygen, I gave her an IV. I kept her alive. I got in a lot of trouble for that. She was septic, she wasn't gonna make it, but I got her to the mass unit. I saved her goddamn life!
Fair enough.
O'Brien.
Thank you.
Report.
I have to go. Please, you have to get out of here. You don't know these men. You don't know
O'Brien,
what they're capable of.
If I don't hear from you, I don't care how long it takes. I'm going to track you down. And I'm going to do a lot worse than snap off an antenna.
I'm sorry about your wife. But you're not the only one who lost someone that night.
That wasn't the sort of response I was expecting from that guy, so kudos to him. I love how he just whips out the axe for whatever reason, like, I'm gonna snap off all his antennas.
He's alive. How the hell is he alive? They were diverted south.
That's a... That's a wolf. That's a wolf coming to me. That is
he said it. He said he saved my
Wait a minute.
No, no.
But such a bad idea. Such a bad idea. Doc's like, well, you did what now? Okay, shotgun works really well on him.
You there?
Moves, man. If you didn't, I ask you if you remembered that.
Oh, God! Oh, and axe works.
Moves, man. If you didn't, I ask you if you remembered that Nero.
I gotta do that 4 more times?
Yeah, Deke, it's all kind of a blur.
Hang on, who and what?
Okay,
uh-oh.
As soon as your arm heals, we're gonna be riding the hell out of here.
Yeah, Deke. Okay.
Okay, I know for a fact that hit.
Are you out there? O'Brien.